Hey guys, it's me Kieran. Welcome back to another YouTube video, and this is a surprise video. Today I am playing newer Super Mario Bros. Wii, and I love this game. Can I please give an absolute huge shout out to MarioTheMaker for helping me install this game. Thank you so much, MarioTheMaker. Shout out to him. Please go subscribe to his channel. And also, I'd like to give another huge thank you to MarioTheMaker for making me a moderator. Thank you so much, MarioTheMaker. Honestly, huge shout out to him. Let's go ahead and do file 2. One player. Let's play! Mario and friends land on Yoshi's island, but it doesn't take long before the princess is missing once more. Looks like Bowser is at it again. Indeed. I wonder when Bowser will ever stop kidnapping the princess. And I wonder if this is going to go slow again. I actually did play a bit of this yesterday, and I got up to like World 1-3 or something. Right now, 1-1, Palm Beach. I played it for the very first time ever yesterday, and for some reason Mario's going very slow. Doesn't seem to be going that slow anymore. The thing seems to be going normal. Oh, come on, get up there. I love this music. In the pipe. I actually love this music. Like, I love newer Super Mario Bros. Wii's music. Get the coins. Okay, I missed someone. Press jump. All around the game. That's the first star point. Whoa, Goomba. Yoshi! I got a pink Yoshi. Oh, stay away from me, crab. Let's see what's in this pipe, eh? Oh, I love this music. Yay! What are you doing? Okay, guys, I am useless with the D-pad. I'm playing with my Wii Remote without a nunchuck, and I am useless with the D-pad. I'm actually useless with the D-pad. No! Get back here, Yoshi. Yay, checkpoint. Ooh, fire flower. Something up here, I think. Okay, I guess not. How about here? Okay, that was just a coin. Didn't want the ice car, but alright. Got him. Okay, I wanna. Now where's the final star coin at? Whoops. Okay, that was actually close. Oh, here it is. Oh yeah! The graphics are actually good. Oh, I'm back here. Whoa. What does B do? B does nothing. Ogre, hello, mushroom. Whoops. You're coming with me
to the flagpole, Yoshi.
I just love how it waves when you go into the tower thing. Oh, this is Yoshi House. Oh, is it the one from Super Mario World?
How long have I been recording for? 6 minutes.
This music sounds awfully familiar. Oh, where's this from? This music actually does sound awfully familiar and I can't remember where it's from. Hold on. Oh, does he not pose when you triple jump? I'm gonna be recording for at least an hour on World 1. Yoshi Woods. Let's do it. Oh, there's Hammer Bros in this level, isn't there?
I hate Hammer Bros.
How's the recording? The recording's okay, I guess. Yeah, I'm gonna get a 5-hour. Get up there, please, Mario. And I fell.
I guess the recording's alright.
Yeah, that'll be fine, I guess. Go in any of these pipes. Yoshi! Oh, got an orange one. I love how Yoshi can just jump on the piranhas.
I've just realised there's so many things in this level I missed yesterday.
If you're lucky, oh crap. Guys, if you're lucky, I might well play Yoshi's Woolly World. I'll be honest, I love that game. I don't know where the last star coin is, I'll be honest with you. I have no idea where it is. I have no idea where the last star coin is, I'll be honest with you. Whee! No, I did not want to lose my Yoshi. Something up there. I wonder where they got the underground music from.
here. I guess not. I think I can go down here though. Oh, here we go. Nope. No, you. Yoshi! Oh, so that's what that pipe's for. I think I made it to the end of the level and did. It just completely went past the goal. Oh, we actually reached it this time, on top of the flagpole. Oh yeah, Mario time! My voice is, my Mario impressions are becoming even more crap. How many star coins have I got? I've got 6 this time, I only had 3 on the other one. Yeah. Hold on, someone's outside. Alright, I guess I'll buy a 5-0.
I have to keep quiet for a second. Hold on a second. Alright guys, don't worry, I can talk now. Let's continue. Whoa, did you see how close that was, guys? I wonder where this last star coin is. Oh, that's power. It's just the postman's here and yeah, it's just the postman's here. Something up there, no, I guess not. What's down here then? Yeah guys, I think I can talk now. Uh-oh.
And we made it to the end. And that's the tower. Now let's go to 1-4, the one where I died last time. Whirling Greenwood. Alright, let's get this level over with. How do I get up there? I understand I've got to use the Koopa. Yeah, I'll just put him in the boiler. I can't get up there. Nope, I died. I'll miss that star quite a lot.
How long have I been recording for? 16 minutes.
Get up there. Screw that stack line. Why am I acting as if this is a speedrun now? Are you kidding me right now? I'm just gonna miss out the star coins in this level. I'm gonna try speed on this level because I haven't got really much time left. Uh-oh. Yeah, I can't get that block. I love how the fire flowers dance, it's funny. I'm literally acting as though this is speedrun and I almost died. Oh, I could probably just get that star coin. Got it. Ooh, I wonder what this is. Ooh, we're up in the trees.
And we get a 1-up. And I've been recording for 20 minutes.
Now let's move on to the tower. Timber Tower. Oh, I think I remember this one. Yeah. I remember the boss for this one. I have to defeat Fuzzy or something. no clue where this music's from. Oh, look at that. Honeycomb. Ah! Don't you dare hit me, Cooper.
I was gonna say, how do you control yourself on that honey? I don't know how you control it.
And I don't know if there were any of the star coins are as well. Although this looks like a bit of a, never mind. Hello Cooper. Oh, there's one. Got it.
Yeah, that was the first one as well. What was that? Also, why do I feel like I've heard this from somewhere?
Oh, you stupid trooper. I want to power up. Yes, give me that. I've only got one star coin in this level so far. Uh-oh. Oh, they brought that thing back from Super Mario where the red troopers climb faster and the green ones climb slower. Oh my god, that honeycomb's tiny. It looks so cute, it's tiny. Can you please climb the honeycomb, Mario? There we go. Oh, we're quite high up now. Oh, we've actually made it.
Boss area. Anything here? No. Get up.
Thank you, Mario.
I have no idea. Oh, for flip's sake, my phone's on 20%. I have no clue where these star coins are. Got him. Got him again. Come here. Got him. I'm not sure if my phone's gonna last for me to do the full of world one. It probably won't, but we'll see. I'm gonna do it anyway. Fuzzy Canyon. Oh, I love the music. Oh, give me that. Nope. Thank you. Okay, I missed. Yeah, I didn't want to go that way anyway because there's a massive fuzzy. Uh-oh. Yeah, I have to go that way. I'll leave it here. Anyways, guys, this is all for this video. I really hope you enjoyed. And I will see you all next time. Goodbye, guys. Have a good day.